This week, I suppose we're adventure.
Are you sure you want to go down there?
It's really dark.
Yeah, but there's treasure down there.
I hope it's a lot of treasure.
It's really, really dark.
And bad things always happen in the dark.
We might hit a dead end.
We might fall into a hole.
We might get lost.
There might be spiders.
There could be secret traps.
Maybe we should fix it.
I want to go. Daddy gave me some apples to get away from the treasure.
Who's creepy?
Super duper creepy.
I can't believe we're never going to pass the map. They're all full. The other groups are made through the maze. Now they'll go through traps.
Still want to go.
Me too. And I'm not scared of any of that stuff. Well, except for spiders.
Why don't we go back to 0.0 and keep an eye on this?
But
and learn to stay in danger.
I'll watch on an iPad.
Let's go.
This is easier than I thought it was going to be. I bet we can get the treasure and get out of here before it even gets dark outside.
I can't believe it. They've already made it further than I expected. Good thing I left the boulder in the way to stop them.
What's that?
It looks like the path is blocked.
Let's get closer and take a look.
There's no way we can get past that. That's huge. What are we going to do?
Yes, I get to close the book.
Wait, you're going to blow us all up?
Good part. It seems like this happens every
time.